Hey, welcome. It's Brian, and this is Guitar Solo Reactions. Today I'm super, super excited about this band and this video. And the band is Black Midi, and the name of the song is John L. It says John Hell here, so I'm not sure what the real title is. And just a quick little backstory, I actually did a version of this after someone mentioned it to me. An old guitar student of mine said, "Hey, have you checked these guys out? Never heard of them." So it was like, it's a true, real first-time reaction. Unfortunately, that video got completely blocked, and I am disputing that, and it may come out, and this will make this one seem absurd or something. So anyway, I love this band, and I'm kind of interested now that I heard the first song or first version of this from that, I think it was Glastonbury Festival. I'm really kind of psyched to see how this one might be different. And so yeah, so if you like Black Midi and you watch this one and like what I'm doing, please suggest other of their tunes. I'd love to check out more, mostly through people that know more about them, that I can kind of find the ones that fans would be more interested in. And if you like what I'm doing, please like, subscribe, comment, and like I said, put down your favorite Black Midi song in the comments, and I'd love to check out more. So, not completely my first time ever hearing this, but up until yesterday, I never heard of them. So, here you go. I love this. It's actually, the tempo's way faster than the one at the Glastonbury Festival. Okay, there's a million things I can kind of pull from this as far as like, this is stuff that the kind of music I did for a long time. And what an incredible band. And I love the taped towels on the drums to muffle them. Kind of, I'm sure there's like a period of, well, I was thinking of like Ornette Coleman's Prime Time, Ronald Shannon Jackson, and the Lounge Lizards because of the guitar player and little bit of that kind of cool skronk that Mark Rebo does so well. And I'm sure there's a lot of modern bands that are like this that I have no idea who they are. So I'm not trying to, I'm just trying to reference what I know. But I love this. And the energy is really great. Piano player's playing totally free. And in that other video, it didn't have the three other horn players. It did have the sax player that's right to the right of the drummer. So there's a lot of cool concepts going on here. And it just looks fucking fun. Anyway. Yeah.
Gaza, we find it to friend. Let's scream, Nazis be heard. A lot of pain, bullets are broken in two and thrown to the south. And you,
that's tight. He's counting them off. Wow, musicians looking at each other. Check that out. Man. Wow. I can't wait to dig into more of this. I need to find more about these guys. Like, I'd love to hear from the guitar player, you know, his influences. I think they're British. I'm not completely sure, but I'm sure he's going to talk about Derek Bailey and maybe Sonny Chirac, James Blood Ulmer, stuff like that. Vernon Reid. Brandon Ross, those kind of guys, and probably a lot of more modern players. All the guys I just named are, you know, old, like my age or older. Super cool band. So I'm super excited to hear from you, fans, to point me in the right direction on other tunes that you think are up to this level. I don't think I've been that excited to hear something in a long time. I've been definitely surprised by what I'm doing. Like, I found great stuff, but it's been kind of more in that kind of jam or kind of blues rock stuff, which I totally dig. I grew up listening to all of that, but when it comes right down to it, Black Midi is the kind of band I've done and want to do. So it really resonates with me. So, with that said, I'm Brian. Thanks for watching.